we see people coming from large manufacturing, commercial, smaller operations, Fortune 100, Fortune 1000, development community, clean tech providers. So it's a great place to meet a lot of different people and interact with those coming from different perspectives.
In the plenary sessions and in the breakout sessions, to be able to hear from their peers in industry and in some cases maybe their suppliers or their customers, they really value that feedback. And I think that's been validated by the amount of engagement and networking that I've seen across the participants.
So we love having clients come to our offices in different places around the world. But quite often they come to meet directly with the teams that are serving them. But it's not as often that they get to meet with people that are having to deal with some of the same challenges they're dealing with. So it's one thing for us to coach them, but it makes it really come alive when they hear that some of their peers are dealing with the exact same things and they're learning how these other organizations are meeting those challenges.
So to be able to have some one-on-one time from the customer, to hear some of the questions that the customers are asking, that's incredibly valuable to us because we, as a team, take that feedback, we take that insight, and we begin to use that to help design what the future of our service offering and our solutions need to look like to satisfy the customers.
There is so much happening, and I can guarantee you, 1 year from now when we get together, things are going to be radically different than they are today. So. Take advantage of the opportunity to come and join us and hear what's new, what's changing, what's innovative, and then how we're going to meet these challenges in the marketplace and in our companies each and every day.
Well, there's been a lot of dialogue. I've seen a lot of business cards exchanged, and that's exactly what we want, not only during the event, but also as our attendees leave here. We want them to maintain those connections going forward. We were just honored to have so many people from such a wide variety of segments and from so many different states and at so many points in the journey towards active energy management. Again, just a warm, heartfelt thank you on behalf of myself and the entire Schneider team. And we look forward to seeing you all again next year.